A growing number of Americans are falling in love with Korean cuisine. According to the Korea Tourism Organization, out of all foreigners traveling to the nation last year, U.S. visitors stood out with a food satisfaction rate of 95.3%. Trailing behind were those from the Philippines, Singapore, and Australia. 47,000 Americans have flown to South Korea in the first half of the year, an increase of 10.8% from H1 2017.